Guys, now I think it's a time for me to select the 7th mission, the Red Brass. Let me have a briefing on the tape.
This contract comes from a rebel guerrilla faction in Afghanistan. They've got wind of a rare meeting between three Soviet commanders running key units in the region. The location is Diyala Village. This information comes from a mole planted within a Soviet Arab support organization. The guerrillas see this as a one-of-a-kind chance to weaken the Soviet forces in one stroke. But if they act themselves, it'll expose the existence of their mall. That's why this job falls to us. The request is simple. Eliminate the three pigs by any means. If these commanders are as good as they say, it'd be a shame to kill them. But I leave that decision up to you.
I think, guys, right now I have to take down three commanders. Better I should have two guns with me. Yeah. I usually use this gun because it has a sniper with it has a suppressor with it. Let me see, can I have anything? Yeah. Guys, let me take a sneaking suit. Maybe it will be helpful for me. And I would like to do this over the night, so yeah, guys, I just love to play the games of Hideo Kojima. His games are very well, even the Death Stranding release last year was very well. I hope I will play that game very soon. And I have seen many reviews and many gamers telling that the game is very good. Guys, it's just like a fourth or fifth game I am doing. I'm doing something like a 4th or 5th game. This is the walkthrough of my 4th or 5th game. But thank you guys for the support and love. Guys, I see whenever I get down. Whenever I get down, the guy over there tells me, "Boss, be careful." Guys, let me do one thing. I can do two things. I can either take the enemies in the checkpoint or. Yes, I would just like to use the horse in the, not the horse, use a vehicle in the next mission. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy craft detected. The map has been updated.
Analysis complete.
And also, guys, let me mark few other things so that I can have these resources.
This is where the meeting is supposed to take place. It's a good spot for security and lots of visibility. You'll have to be extra cautious on your approach.
Guys, it's the night time, maybe it's just about to be the morning, so I have to complete the mission as soon as possible. I just marked a guy right here. Guys, on the map I have just got, have just seen few resources. Maybe I can just take them all. Just let me also search this whole place. I think I have just taken all of them. No, still have to take few of them. Might that guy mean approach me, maybe? Let him approach me and let me take it. Let me take him down. Let me wait for some more time. Let him come right here. Guys, it's just like when you approach something very near to this guy, you have to be very careful. Let me take down this guy. Don't, maybe he is a skillful.
The job will be harder if the targets make it back to their outposts. You better eliminate them before that happens.
Guys, you just have to wait for some more time because those guys have gone to the check post. Those check posts have went to the rounds. And I have to wait for some time. It seems like those guys are right here, so I have to wait for some time until that let me collect the resources I need.
Analysis complete.
Guys, those soldiers are not that skillful. Yeah, those guys are right here. Let me just hide for some time. No, let me do one thing. Let me use the sniper.
Target confirmed dead. Now move on to the other two.
It's like now I have to take the other two guys. I can just simply do one thing. Maybe I can call an air support over that two things. The guy is right here, but I have a problem regarding. Maybe if I go right there, if he moves, then it will be a problem for me. And the other guy is right somewhere right here. Yeah, the other guy is right here. One thing has been okay. Let me. Seems like there is a guy right over there. No. Better I should go through roads because I don't know what maybe because somewhere the hills are broken. I just can't climb over them. And that's the drop point where I can, where I came now after before some time. Guys, it's like it's more than 6 hours and it's about to be sunset. So I have to be much more clever. Yeah. I'm just getting into the way. And there is another check post right here. But let me just wait for some time, because I can scan some money right here.
Analysis. Enemy presence detected. No. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I think this guy will be useful for the intel team. Maybe I should leave the place. I just don't want to waste the time. After all this gaming revolution, many things has been changed right now. Now something like you can able to play the open world games. Very thing has been changed. And also guys, it's like that the Last of Us game is about something in 95 to 94 GB. It's like it's very useful. It's like everywhere you can. Maybe there are very reasons. There are many reasons, guys, for the increment of the size of game. And one reason can be, I think, maybe. Guys, when you actually, I want to say that when you see this game, it's like a regular codes. Nothing, a regular codes. A regular place and a regular environment has been using in this game, but with some type of modifications. So this game is supposed to be around 26 GB, and the graphics is awesome regarding this game. But guys, it's like when a game like 97 GB and not supposed to be
analysis complete
and not supposed to be an open world game, I think we are going to expect a very large story regarding that. Okay, let me take this gun using a sniper. And also there is a guy right here. I think they are about to use raise up the alarm. Is this guy useful for me?
Analysis complete.
No. Now let me take down that commander. Guys, let me try to take this commander using a sniper rifle, because it will be a no use for me. Yeah, this guy is somewhere right here. I just have to wait before that guy. rise up his head, because it's there is no use of going inside and take him. I think he might be a skillful.
Analysis.
No. Okay, let me go inside. There's a guy approaching towards me. Let me hide his body somewhere right here. Yes, actually I was trying to extract this guy away from here. Yeah. I think he could be useful. Thank you. There's another guy right here.
Marker placed.
Okay. I just hit that thing. Guys, already have wasted a lot of time. But right now I'm not in a position to waste. Actually, that was very close, I think. I think this guy is a helpful, like, he's a skillful. Thank you. I just have to wait for some more time. Let me reload this gun. Let me have a sniper over that guy.
There, that's the target. Target confirmed dead. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or land.
Guys, this video took me long because I just want to understand that thing, so it took me some time. Okay. Let me call the day horse. Let me remove all the markers.
Marker removed.
No. I can't even get another mission until I think I have to go to the mother base before this.
Guys, I would like to tell you that